Good evening. And thank you for coming on this rainy evening. Our students have worked hard for a long time, and the directors, and thank you for coming and supporting them. We are very sorry this evening. Mr. Ryder, the director of the Masterworks Choir, is out of town because of a death in the family, and so he is not here. Miss Easley is filling in for him. But all of the directors and choirs have worked hard, and thank you for coming to support them. I want to announce Friday night there is a band concert here at 7 o'clock, and you are invited back for that. Let's begin with prayer. Please stand. Dear God, we thank you for the joy of music, and especially the opportunity to praise you with music. Tonight, as our choir sing about the wonders of creation, the beauty of the world that you have created and given to us, we ask that, along with listening to the music, that we will praise you for who you are and what you have done. We pray that you will be with each of the choirs and bring honor to you through their singing tonight. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Upon the cheerful spring. Let's pipe, pipe and dance. Let's pipe, pipe and dance. Dance and laugh, laugh, laugh. Laugh and sing. Thus, thus, thus every happy, happy living thing. Revel in the cheerful spring. Cheerful spring.
created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was without form and void. And darkness was upon the face of the deep. Divided the waters which were under the firmament from the waters which were above the firmament, and it was so. And God said, let the waters under the heaven be gathered together to one place, and let the dry land appear. And it was so. And God called the dry land earth, and the gathering of waters called he seas. And God saw that it was good.
Oh, that it's there. And God said, let there be light in the firmament of heaven to divide the day and the night, and to give light upon the earth. And let them be for signs and for season, and for days and for years. He made the stars also.
Yeah.
God said, let the earth bring forth the living creature after his kind, cattle and creeping thing, and beast of the earth after his kind.
And God created man in his own image, in the image of God created he him, male and female created he them. He breathed into his nostrils the breath of life, and man became a living soul.
And God saw everything that he had made, and behold, it was very good. And the heavenly choir in song divine thus closed the sixth day.
Glory to his name forever. We'll be taking about a 5-minute break. Feel free to stand up and visit us. Come back in a couple moments.
I guess 5 minutes.
3 minutes. Intermission is when you get up and visit for a few minutes. Hope you never leave, huh?
I hope so.
Thank you. I've been a-walking with the Lord for many a day. Nothing gonna stumble my feet. Trying to abide in the straight and narrow way. Nothing gonna stumble my feet. But when my time on earth is done, and I hear my name. Oh, when my time on earth is done, these weary feet are gonna run. Not gonna stammer, not gonna trip, not gonna stumble. No, I'm not gonna slip. No, nothing gonna stumble my feet when I go to walk that golden street.
Now the devil is alive
and a cheater too. Nothing gonna stumble my feet.
And if he gets his way,
he'll make a slider out of you. Nothing gonna stumble my feet. But if you listen for the Spirit's voice in the moment of truth. Oh, if you listen for the Spirit's voice, he'll help you make the right choice. Not gonna stammer, not gonna trip, not gonna stumble. No, I'm not gonna slip. No, nothing gonna stumble my feet when I go to walk that golden street. Waver, falter, sway or fall, not gonna stumble or slide. Waver, falter, sway or fall, not gonna stumble at all. Not gonna stammer, not gonna trip, not gonna stumble. No, I'm not gonna slip. No, nothing gonna stumble my feet when I go to walk that golden street. Not gonna stammer, not gonna trip, not gonna stumble. No, I'm not gonna slip. No, nothing gonna stumble my feet when I go to walk that golden street. Not gonna stammer, not gonna trip, not gonna stumble. No, I'm not gonna slip. No, nothing gonna stumble my feet when I go to walk that golden street. That golden street.
Not gonna stammer.
When I go to walk that golden street, not gonna stumble my feet.
Thank you.
stars of love.
Joyful hymn of praise. Amen. Sing, hallelujah, hallelujah, Isn't it thrilling to see a platform filled with singers and instrumentalists singing in united corporate praise to God? Thank you for coming tonight, and thank you, choir and instrumentalists, for your wonderful work. And now, Almighty God, the creator of heaven and earth, tonight these instrumentalists, these singers, have sung of the majesty and glory of your name. And every day as we leave this place, may our lives and our lips express the wonders of your grace, for achieved is your glorious work in our world and in our lives. And now unto the King, eternal, immortal, invisible, the only wise God, be honor and glory forever and ever. Amen. Thank you for coming. You are dismissed.